Hello children, let us start new lesson in English grammar, chapter number 6, the past tense. The past tense. Children, you know tense is a form of verb that indicates the time of an action denoted by that verb. Tense shows time of action. The past tense refers to the actions that took place or happened in the past time. The past tense is divided into four subdivisions. The simple past tense. Number two, the past continuous or progressive tense. Number three, the past perfect tense. And number four, the past perfect continuous or progressive tense. Okay, children? These are the four subdivisions of the past tense. The simple past tense, the past continuous tense, or the past progressive tense, the past perfect tense, the past perfect continuous tense, or the past perfect progressive tense. Okay? Children, now let us learn the general form of these four subdivisions. First one, the simple past tense. The general form is V2. You have already learned the different columns V1, V2, V3, V4, V5. And here V2 is the simple past tense form. Okay, examples, wrote, did. Number two, the past continuous tense. Here the general form is was or were plus V4. V4 means the ing form or present participle. Example, was or were plus one verb we took write, its ing form is writing. So we can write was writing, were writing. So in past continuous tense, we have two words, was or were, any one word, and ing form of the verb. And if you want to take one sentence, we can say, he was writing his notes. They were writing their notes. Okay, children? Now, third one is the past perfect tense. The general form is had plus past participle of the verb or V3. Children, this general form you have to learn very well. Then only you can use the tense. Here, example, had written. Example, we can say one sentence like, he had written his notes. They had written their notes. He had finished his work. They had finished their work. Okay, children? Fourth one is the past perfect continuous tense. General form is had plus been plus V4 or ing form of the verb or present participle. Example, had been writing. So, in past perfect continuous tense, we have three words. Had, been, then ing form of the verb. He had been writing his notes. They had been writing their notes. Okay. Children, one activity is given in your textbook. So, you can take your textbook and write these answers in the space provided in the textbook. Okay. So, here, once again, let us revise the past tense. Meaning, the past tense is a verb form that refers to an action or an event that happened in the past. Example, she celebrated her birthday on a grand scale. So, here celebration is over and the verb showing past tense is celebrated. Okay. And here we have 10 sentences and from this we have to underline the verbs used in the past tense and write. One has been done for you. Children, here you have to underline the verbs. So, here answers are given. So, the related words you have to underline in your workbook. Okay. Here it is not underlined. You can do underlining. Okay, children. First one is, he helped his friends in mathematics. So, here, which is the verb showing past tense? Helped. So, we have to underline the word and also we have to write the verb here in the space provided. Okay. Number two, Mrs. Kashyap was our class teacher last year. So, children, what is the word showing past tense here? Here, the verb is was. So, we have to write the word was here. Okay. Number three, our cricket team played well but lost the match. Echelon, which is the verb here? Here the verb is played and lost. Okay, so we have to write played and lost here and underline. Number four, once Gita and Mona were very good friends. Here what is the verb? Were. So underline the word and write in the space provided. Number five, it was the best film of the year 2000. Here which word is the verb? Was. Okay. Number six, they were dancing at the time of the accident. Children, here the sentence is in progressive tense past. So the verb words showing verb were dancing. Okay, here it is written and you have to underline were dancing. Number seven, I was preparing my speech when the earthquake hit us. Here was preparing and hit shows the verbs in the past tense. Okay, he had learned the entire course before he appeared for the examination. So which word shows the verb, children? Had learned and appeared. Okay, underline the words. Number nine, she had been teaching English in a public school for 2 years. So here the verb is had been teaching. It is the past perfect progressive tense. Number 10, he had been learning French since January 2008. Here had been learning shows the verb. Okay, children. Children, now let us learn more about the past progressive tense. You have already learned the simple past, past progressive or continuous, past perfect and past perfect progressive are the different verb forms of the past tense. The past progressive tense refers to a continuous action or event in the past. This is the definition of past progressive tense. Example, the bright children were helping the weak ones with their English composition. The good students were helping the poor ones. Okay, example. And when can we use the past progressive tense? Its usage. First usage is its definition only. The past continuous tense is used to denote an action going on at some time in the past. The time of the action may or may not be included. Example, the students were waiting for the school bus when the incident took place. Okay, so the students were waiting for the bus at some time in the past. Okay, here another usage is we use the past progressive tense to show an action that was in progress when another action happened. The second action is shown in the simple past tense. When two actions happen, then we are using the second action in the simple past and the first action in the progressive. Example, see children, we were having our dinner when grandma arrived. Here two actions are there. We were having our dinner, one, and another one is grandma arrived. Here first action, we were having our dinner, so it is written in the past progressive tense, were having. And second action, that time only grandma arrived. So when grandma arrived, it is a second action. So it is written in the simple past tense, V2 form. Okay. In simple past tense, we have only the V2 form. And in past progressive or continuous, we are having two words, were plus V4 or present participle, ing form. Okay, children. Practice exercise 1. Fill in the blanks with appropriate past progressive tense form of the verb given in brackets. Children, past progressive tense form is was or were plus V4 or ing form of the verb. Was or were, it will depend upon the subject. If subject is plural, we use were. If subject is singular, we use was. Then ing form of the bracket word. Okay, children. People dash pray at time of the solar eclipse. So here subject is people, so from the two words we have to use were. Then pray, ing form of pray is praying, so the answer is were praying. People were praying at the time of the solar eclipse. Okay. Number two, the cop dash look at the watchman with suspicion. Here the cop means the police officer. Here police officer is singular, so we use was from the two words. Was will come and ing form of look is looking. So the answer is was looking. The cop was looking at the watchman with suspicion, with the doubt. Okay, suspicion means doubt. Okay, suspicion means doubt. Number three, they dash paint their flat in the evening. They, it is plural word, so we use the plural word were. Ing or form of paint is painting. So the answer is they were painting their flat in the evening. Okay, children. Number four, the boys dash play and the girls dash read. And here we have to use the past progressive tense form. The boys plural, so we use were. Ing form of play is playing. So here comes were playing. And the girls dash read. Girls subject is plural, so we use were. Read, ing form is reading. So the girls were reading. Okay. Number five, people dash carry the injured on their shoulders. People word is plural word, so we use the word were. And ing form of carry is carrying. So the answer is were carrying. People were carrying the injured on their shoulders. Okay, children. So remember, past progressive tense is was or were plus V4 or ing form of the verb or present participle. Okay, children. Practice exercise 2. Fill in the blanks with the appropriate past progressive tense form of the verb given in the brackets. We have to fill in the blanks with the past progressive tense form. And here in each question, we have two blanks. And one is past progressive tense form and another one is simple past form. Here in each sentence, we have two actions that happened in the past time. So first action we use in the past progressive form and the second action we write in the simple past form. Okay, let us see the sentences one by one. First one, my friend dash drive when the terrorists dash him, attack him. Okay, here children, first action is his friend was, my friend was driving. So it is the past progressive tense we have to write. So my friend is singular, so we use was and ing form is driving. So my friend was driving when the terrorists dash him. Here attack is given, we use the simple past tense, that is V2 form. Attack, V2 of attack is attacked. So the terrorists attacked him. Okay, children. Number two, Sardar Patel argued in the court when the telegram with the news of the his wife's demise dash arrive. Here children, first action means here Sardar Patel was arguing in the court. That time his wife's death news he heard. Okay, so first action is Sardar Patel's argument in the court. So we are writing here the past progressive tense form, and second one we write in the simple past. So what is the past progressive of argue? Here Sardar Patel is the subject, so we use was, and argue, ing form is arguing. So here was arguing, here simple past is arrived. Okay. Number three, they dash watch TV when the doorbell ring. Here first action is watching TV and second is ringing of the doorbell. So we use the first verb in the past progressive tense and the second in the simple past. So what is the past progressive of watch? Here subject is children, they. So we have to write were. They were watching TV when the doorbell rang. Okay. Number four, he dash talk on the phone when the light dash go off. Here first action is talking on the phone. So we write here past progressive tense and light went off is second. So we write in the simple past tense. Okay. So here he was talking on the phone when the light went off. Simple past tense of go is went. Number 5. My parents received the guests when I reached home. Children, here receiving guests is the first action. So we write here past progressive tense and reaching is second. So it is written in the simple past tense. Okay, so what is the answer? My parents, plural, so we use the word were. My parents were receiving the guests when I reached home. Okay, children, now today we do this much and we may continue in the next session the remaining part. Okay, children.